This is Tuesday, the 19th of October 2017. I'm in the Irish National Stud. I'm at the other side of the Stallions paddocks. I'm in Lucifer, I'm in the Spirit side. It looks like a principal near the fence. Front facing. I'm not too sure whether he's awake or asleep. He has his head down, hoof down, but I'm not too sure whether he's awake. This is 120,000 euro slippery horse. I know I have to keep saying these things. I have to keep saying this all the time. I know. Pain in the ass. I can understand, folks. I must be fed up and pissed off me saying it all the time. But I have to do something for the camera because I can't call out to them or do anything anymore for them. The man, as you know, ruined the phone, so I have to do something. Apparently, I won't be able to speak to him because he looks like he's asleep. So I'll leave him be. The famous name is further out. So possibly I can't call him either, because he's further out into the field. But he once went to run races, this horse, and he's 12 years old. He's supposed to be paying 4,000 euro. Famous name. His name is rubbish in the name of Stone, or whoever. But he's an incredible horse, as well as 4,000, but he's won 21 races, which is quite an achievement for a horse, to the man. He's won more races than any of the other horses yet, which is quite good, yes. It's amazing. Actually, it's quite an amazing achievement, so it is, for any horse. If you can zoom into Free Eagle down there, leave the Free Eagles poster. Free Eagle is not here. You can gather, Free Eagle's not here. He's in Australia. He's in Australia covering mares. He's in contract with the Irish National Stud and Cornerstone. So he's over there at the moment covering mares until Christmas time. Irish National Stud here and Australia are in contract to hold Free Eagle. So he's in Australia at the moment. The first half of the year, from February to July, he's in Ireland. And then from July to December, he's in Australia.
So Tony, we better go in the camera down.
He'll be here till Christmas. He'll be there till Christmas Eve. He'll be back here on Christmas Eve, so he won't see him for February. So, is that so long?
Yes, so long.
He won't see him for February for the new mating season. So fortunately, we won't see him for February till the new mating season because the stud closes
in
less than 2.5 weeks, on the 5th of November.
Yeah.
So, that's Free Eagle. So, I'll catch you later, folks. Thanks.
Praise the name of damage.